When you pray financial breakthrough prayer, it will cause a sudden separation of what is hindering you, pushing you beyond your limitation and into freedom. When you pray breakthrough prayers for wealth management, God will bring about the financial breakthrough we need from the spiritual world to the natural world for us to be able to see it in a visible or tangible demonstration of God's power or provision. When you need a wealth management breakthrough, pray constantly and persistently in order to conquer your limitations. Wealth management breakthrough prayers involve relentless diligence, boldness, and the capacity to stand firmly against opposition until you see the answer. Wealth management breakthrough prayers doesn't happen by chance. Your prayer life is the key to all your financial breakthroughs, healings, and deliverance from demonic oppressions. Breakthrough prayers works according to the will of God. Have you prayed for certain things that you still haven't seen manifested? I can assure you that those prayers have not been forgotten by God, even though they may not manifest right away. Therefore, continue with breakthrough prayers, making offerings and fasting until God's timing. The key to maintaining a breakthrough is to persevere in prayer and to cover yourself with the blood of Jesus Christ. You also need to have faith for a breakthrough. Hebrews 11 verse 6, the Bible says, "But without faith, it's impossible to please Him. For he that cometh to God must believe that He is, and that He is a rewarder of them that diligently seek Him." Jesus also taught us to pray in faith, believing, and we will receive what we ask for. Mark 11 verse 24 says, "Therefore I tell you, whatever you ask in prayer, believe that you have received it, and it will be yours." So align yourself with God's will for breakthrough. 1 John 5 verse 14 says, "This is the confidence we have in approaching God, that if we ask anything according to His will, He hears us. And if we know that He hears us, whatever we ask, we know that we have what we ask of Him." I encourage you today to keep persisting in prayer, to continue generating momentum in the supernatural, to effect a breakthrough in everything you know to the will of God for you. Keep yourself aligned with the Word and standing in righteousness. Go back in prayer again and again until you see that the heavens opens, the cup overflows, the clouds pour out the rain, and the answers to your prayer is given from the throne of God. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, have mercy on us today and open doors of wonders for us. You who have promised to be with us in the midst of the storm and in the valley of the shadow of evil will guide us unto light and perfection. I declare that the gates of the enemy will not prevail over our purpose and plan for my life in Jesus' name. Though I am in the world, I operate not at the level that the people of the world operate in. I am seated far above principalities and powers, and so I rule over all limitation. Yes, I am more than a conqueror through the Son of God who loves me and will always keep me safe and give me breakthrough even in the toughest of times. I speak peace to all wavering storm of life in Jesus' name, and I command all winds from every corner of the earth to blow in my favor. I sit with my Father in heaven, and so I rule among my enemies. As I consciously decree and declare my place beside my Father, I overcome in Jesus' mighty name. May my eyes be open to all the paths that the Lord has made plain for me to walk in. I would hear the voice that leads and be led to perfection. Though the wilderness seems dry, as the Lord has promised me rivers and a way in the wilderness, I receive them in Jesus' name. My cup of favor is full. I will begin to drink from it in Jesus' name. It is well with me. Though there may be many affliction, the Lord will save me from it all. This is my confidence that the Lord of hosts will fight for me all the days of my life. Father, as a family, we agree and declare in the name of Jesus, and by the power of the word, that our doors of blessings open in Jesus' name. The blood of Jesus set us free, and so we chant again that the day will obey the blood that speak great things of victory for us in Jesus' name. I contend the gates of favor of mercy be open unto me and my family in the name of Jesus. We are blessed and not cursed, favored and not disappointed. The Lord's arm of mercy never fails, and we cling to Him in Jesus' name. The hand of the Lord is upon us, for great dimensions and encounter with fulfillment. I am not barren, but a barn full of great harvest. My field will bring forth abundantly in this season. It will usher me in the period of sweet harvest in Jesus' name. My Father is the husbandman, and I am his vine. Therefore, I declare that my branch bring forth continually through all season of this year in Jesus' name. The Lord is my help in the day of trouble and my shelter from every stormy blast. I seek refuge from you, Father, as I forge ahead pushing through the walls that limit success. For the Lord never sleeps nor slumber, and the one who watches over me is ever keeping his eye on me. I command that the devourers of life will not succeed in snapping my breakthrough from me. May my walls of protection be made tall and surrounded by fire. I pray in the mighty name of Jesus. I am blessed with all portions of blessing without interruption from the enemy. I declare that my light will not grow dim in Jesus' name. I receive the pillar of fire as the Israelites were giving to know the light, and that I may be led in the path of my destiny. You, O Lord, will not withhold your goodness from me. Tonight I command that the heavens door be open to pour out your blessings into my life. Thanks be to the Lord of hosts, who will rise tonight for my sake. You, O God, will give me help in yielding the battle axe and fight for me. I pray that you will send your warrior angels for my sake tonight. By the morning, I will receive nothing but good news of conquering. No matter how things are right now, as I make my petition known to you, dear Lord, I pray that you send me help and put a new song in my mouth by dawn. Before another day dawn, I speak that every crooked path is made straight ahead of my journey in Jesus' name. I will not be withheld from fulfilling my destiny. I break every form of chain still holding me down from manifestation. I plead the power blood of Jesus on all that I lay my hands to. All my troubles are over in the name of Jesus. There is no shadow my way, and there is certainty, no stagnancy again. I move on in victory. Every exalted mountain is made plain before me tonight. I speak the words of faith to move them away from me. The sting of poverty and barrenness is nullified tonight. The blood of Jesus has made the provision for me, and I cling to it in Jesus' name. Whenever I call on you, you answer. I call you the healer tonight, and I ask you for divine protection in Jesus' name. Though the mountains are so big, I match them with my weapon of warfare. And as I call on the name of Jesus tonight, may every one of them be beaten into pieces. God has given me the spirit of victory and not of fear. I am free from oppression and not bound by the spirit of fear. I walk in the fullness of joy, and laughter breaks forth from my depth. For the one who sits in heaven laughs. I also laugh because my victory is sure. The Holy One of Israel is my Father. I also am holy. Therefore, any works of darkness are laid waste before me. I look to the author and finisher of my faith and pray tonight that all things that are yet to be finished in my life are completed. My projects receive quick attention for success approval in Jesus' name. My financial breakthrough is opening right now in the name of Jesus. My habitation of rain will not be laid to waste. I occupy my throne of authority tonight, and I decree that my voice will be obeyed in all territories. The Lord of God is sure and above all natural things. In the name of Jesus, I declare the doors of breakthrough open according to the promise of God for me, even before I was formed. The earth cannot withstand the voice of the Lord, and so I speak the overtaking power of force of the supernatural into being today. In Jesus' mighty name, all things that ought to be in my life are called forth today in the mighty name of Jesus. I bring into the picture the things the Lord has spoken concerning me. The situation around me will not move my fate, as I decree that all the portals of the earth open up and release the keys to my advancement and my breakthrough in Jesus' name. The earth in its fullness will hear me, because the Lord, who is my Father, owns the heavens and the earth. For the earth is the Lord's footstool, so I also rule above any forces in operation on earth. I have victory in the word from the Father to Christ Jesus. When the enemy comes at me, even as a flood, you, O Lord, will raise your mighty hands against them in Jesus' name. The Lord is my shepherd, and I shall not be found wanting in a place of destiny fulfillment. I function in my place and overcome every obstacle tonight. The race is not to the swift or wise, but to him who knows the Lord. I cling to the power of God and overrun the devices of the enemy. I bring the devices of the enemy into naught and declare dominion over all that is in my care. I have a voice that speaks favor on my behalf and speaks honor into my life in Jesus' name. O God of all wonders, I ask for your mighty hand bring me out of wilderness experience, that I may rejoice in a fruitful land in Jesus' name. Let your light shine on all that is still dark in my life, that I may experience your glory, O Lord. In the stormy gale, your voice will speak to my soul and keep me still. And so I declare peace, be still in Jesus' name. I find rest in your arms in Jesus' name, and your wings take me far above all limitations. I shall stand upon the mountain and sing a new song. My foes will perish in the valley and drown in the sea, for you, O Lord, will stretch forth your mighty hands and bring me unto safe land. Your name is a strong tower, and this day I enter into that name. I find my abode and do wonders in the land of the living, because this day I have found your name as help for me. You are my help in the days of trouble. You will rise and fight for me. I am weak, but you are my strength. There is no shadow of turning with you, my Father. You have begotten me in love, and you alone can keep me through it all. I will call upon the Lord in whom my peace is found. My joy and my salvation I hide in you, for you are my habitation. In the name of Jesus Christ, I push open every door to my manifestation, to every door of my breakthrough. And because I move not by my might nor power, but by the Spirit of God, I push through unto victory tonight. The doors for wealth are open unto me. I will enter in and lend the nations from the abundance that awaits me in Jesus' name. My mind is blessed and filled with wisdom. I will bring solutions to problems, and nations will honor me with treasures. My barn is filled with riches, and many shall come to me to buy gold, silver, and every good thing. I am blessed and made a blessing to many. All that see me shall glorify God for the gift he has given me to them through me. Many will see me and call me a miracle. I am a wonder that had been waiting to happen, and I declare that it is time to bear forth marvelous things in Jesus' name. My price is far above all precious stones. I am rich in treasures because my Father owns all riches beyond comprehension. I begin to bestow abundance on many that the Lord has blessed me for in Jesus' name. O Lord, nations are waiting for this glory to shine forth through me. I pray that this day, the light shines forth in me and reveals your great deposits through me. For nothing can stop the mighty hand of God. So I speak that the divine power of God breaks loose from everything holding back my finances in Jesus' name. When there is drought like I'm facing right now, I know there is a rock that provides water for me. I ask for a breaking forth of flow from my rock of wealth in Jesus' name. As many as the Lord has designed to help my finances, I call them to awaken for divine connection right now. Even though there seems to be darkness now, I know that light will soon shine on all that concerns my wealth in Jesus' name. I declare that my endeavor bring forth abundantly in Jesus' name. May the business flourish greatly in this season. This is my season of harvest. Every embargo on my business is removed. I receive favor on all eyes that see me desire to work and walk with me to success. This project will not elude me in Jesus' name. I will be favored, and this will be one of many doors that set to open for financial breakthrough for the season. No one surrounding me will lack, for I also will know no lack. I have the shepherd, and so I walk in the surplus provision of my provider. Jehovah Jireh is your name, O Lord. I will wait to see the wealth you have laid for me and receive them all. Make it quick, dear Father, for creation awaits the expression of your Son. No other God gives like you. You have given me the greatest wealth of your Son, and I know that all my possessions are hidden in him. I will pursue and overtake, recovering all that I have lost and all that I realized I had. All that belongs to me is released unto me today in Jesus' name. I will be anxious no more and fret no longer, because the one who owns my destiny in his hand has all that I need to come into accomplishment of all. I pray, O Lord my Father, all that have mocked me will rejoice with me when the abundance comes, for I see the cloud getting ready to rain great wealth upon me tonight. I declare that everywhere I go, I move as a product of mercy and favor. I will not struggle with anything I lay my hands on in Jesus' name. I am highly favored before God and before every man in Jesus' name. I will not lack help in the days of need. The Lord makes me an embodiment of favor everywhere I go. There will be an aura of God's favor and expression of it in Jesus' name. Not only will I walk in divine grace, but my family also. I become an atmosphere for the mercy of God, and everyone that meets me meets the compassion of God. Oh Lord, I long that your heart will speak favor unlimited to me in this season of my life. I fly on the wings of your mercy in Jesus' name. Above all my foes, I will be made to sit on my throne as I will with great authority. I found this throne by your mercy in Jesus' name. There are no walls of limitation or protocol that could stop you. Your hands are not too heavy to save. And so I ask for this mercy that you show on whom you so desire so. I proclaim that I am a beneficiary of your endless mercy. As you show the Israelites your mercy continuously, so will I walk in your rest until you bring me to the promised land in Jesus' name. I know that I have not merited your love and affection, but because of your beloved Son, I claim that I am forever in your heart. So this day I declare that the blood of Jesus speaks mercy for me and my family tonight. I declare over my family, my friends, my business, and the church, we are partakers of the divine grace of mercy of God in Jesus' name. It is in your face that we receive favor. I pray today that may your face shine upon me. Your countenance will brighten my soul and give me joy for a breakthrough tonight. For I serve a God that holds me like his child. So I come in unlimited favor all the days of my life in Jesus' name. I come forth from every valley unto the mountain made for me in Jesus' name. I arise by mercy in the mighty name of Jesus. I will be honored in all nations because of that which the Lord is set to do. And all the glory will be to you, Father. I reign in the estate that you have created for me in the name of Jesus. Your grace and mercy will clothe me brighter than the lily of the valley, and I will be treasured in gold because of your abundant mercy. As you smile on me today, I am singled out for divine blessing in Jesus' name. For I serve a living God. All things come alive to me in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Your divine intervention is what I seek, dear God. You will have helped me this far, will not forsake me. You will not allow me to be moved from the path of favor, and your presence follows me with all supernatural financial breakthrough tonight. In Jesus' mighty name, amen.